Finally, a gift better than any otter. Buc-ee's founder, Arch Beaver Aplin III, gave Texas A&M $50 million. The gift is to build a hospitality program that serves as a learning lab for students. This is one of the largest gifts the school has received from a single donor. Aplin says he wants the school to use this gift to create a happy place where Aggie culture can thrive. There you go. Very generous.
Yeah, awesome.
Back to his school, yeah.